Doddridge County High School has reported a positive COVID case from within its halls. The Board of Education made the announcement in a press release issued yesterday. They say the health department is working closely with the Board of Education and the individual to identify any potential people who may have had close contact with them. There's no word if the positive test is a student or staff member at the high school. All schools in Doddridge closed for in-person classes on Wednesday.